Doc Rich back at it again on the surgeon's table today. We got some MGK. Excuse me. With Glass House. Actually, I got the notification for this. Because I'm subscribed to his channel, you know, with the notifications on and whatnot. But then one of y'all DM me and let me know, hey, Rich, you got to check out the Glass House music video. And I was like, shit, I low-key just got the notification for it. So bet, let's do it. So yeah, this what we checking out. This is a first time reaction. I've never listened to this song, at all. So yeah, man, let's jump into it. Make sure you guys like, share, comment, and subscribe if you are new. Also, make sure you guys go and follow your boy on social media. Links will be typed up in the description box below, where you guys can always feel free to DM me anything else that you would like to see. Or if you just want to chat, we could do that too. But without further ado, MGK, you next up on a surgeon's table. Let's get surgical with it, baby. Let's rock. Love that guitar.
Alone in the glass house, lie awake till the sun's out. Pink sky when you come down. Empty in the driveway. Caffeine for the heartache. Never wanna have it.
Yeah, I fuck up and lose control. Burn so many bridges, got nowhere to go.
He said, I fuck up, I lose control. And in the video, it looked like he did legit lose control of the car and went into a ditch somewhere. I was like, what the fuck is going on? You know what I'm saying? Tick all bloody, I see some cracked glass. But okay, it makes sense.
Yeah, I fuck up and lose control. Burn so many bridges, got nowhere to go. Bitches got these motives like Anna and Nicole. I'm smoking cigarettes alone until it burn a hole in my lungs, in my soul, in my denim coat. Same place I'ma keep that knife if I'ma slip my throat. This shit ugly, I was just with Nipsey, now he ghost. They even got my homie Pete.
Rest in peace to the great Nip Hustle, man. Damn.
This shit ugly, I was just with Nipsey, night ghost. They even got my homie Pete out here like fuck the jokes. Damn.
All alone in the glass house.
Just keep it going.
Fly away till the sun's out. Pink sky when you come down.
Sometimes I wanna fucking scream or run away, I don't know. Hey, life's been hard since
17.
I've been through hell, I think I'm somewhere in between. Sometimes I wanna fucking scream or run away, I don't know.
I feel him on that. Sometimes I just be wanting to, like, man, what the fuck is going on with this world, man? You know? I remember when I got the news about Nipsey Hussle, I had just got done playing basketball. I was hopping on Twitter just to see, you know how we all hop on social media just cause, you know, when we just chilling. Rapper Nipsey Hussle shot. What? Impossible? Shot? Nah, they probably got the wrong person. Can't be that. Well, maybe if he did get shot, you know, Impossible, he a smooth dude. He know what's going on. He probably got hit once and got the fuck up out of there, you know. Maybe twice at most, maybe, and dipped. And we just about to get a fire album. We about to get a fire album this summer. And driving on the way home, man, I started having second thoughts. Like, damn, maybe that shit really did happen. As soon as I got home, that's when I found out it was real, man.
I don't wanna fucking scream or run away, I don't know. Hey, life's been hard since 17. I've been through hell, I think I'm somewhere in between. Caught in purgatory, I can paint the scene. Everything turned to a nightmare from a dream. Look, wish Lil Peep and me had spoke, but I can't get that back. Just came from Pittsburgh, damn, I miss my homie Mac. Yeah.
Rest in peace to those two individuals too, man. You know, I always say, you never know when your time is up on this earth. You know, you never know. You never know. Rest in peace to both of those.
Everything turned to a nightmare from a dream. Look, wish Lil Peep and me had spoke, but I can't get that back. Just came from Pittsburgh, damn, I miss my homie Mac. Yeah. Last time I got off the stage, I looked Chester in the face, but now he gone and ain't no going back.
Rest in peace to Chester too.
I've been sick of living and nobody knows how I'm really feeling. I always hated a smile, but a key word is killing me hidden inside. I didn't sign up to be the hero, but I don't want to wind up a villain. I put my daughter to bed and attempted to kill myself in the kitchen. Yeah, I should have screamed, but nobody listened. So I'm
damn. He said, yeah, I'm over here dropping tears, man. Goodness gracious, Rich, get it together. Whew. Got a little too into it.
The smile, but a key word is killing me hidden inside. I didn't sign up to be the hero, but I don't want to wind up a villain. I put my daughter to bed and attempted to kill myself in the kitchen. Yeah, I should have screamed, but nobody listened, so I passed.
Attempted to kill himself in the kitchen. You know, I hope he's doing all right, you know. Because that's serious, you know. He said he put his daughter to sleep and attempted to kill himself in the kitchen. You know, we've lost individuals because of that before, you know, so I hope he's got the help that he needed.
To kill myself in the kitchen, yeah, I should have screamed, but nobody listened, so I passed out with the blood dripping in this glass house, feeling like a prison. Me and death keep tongue kissing. I just fell out with my little bro. The life getting to us, the drink getting to us, the drugs getting to us. It's highway to hell, and everybody knew what the fuck are we doing. I'm feeling like,
why don't you throw me in the
grave? On the highway to hell. This song, man, it'll get to you. That's for damn sure, man. Shit. You know? Chester Bennington. Mac Miller. Pete. Of course, Nip Hustle. With the guitar playing in the background. You got the visuals. And of course the lyrics too. Damn, this song can smack you in the face. That's for damn sure.
Empty in the driveway, caffeine for the heartache. Never wanna have it my way.
Wow. Yeah. That was a tough one right there. Probably not a song that I'll ever listen to again. I gotta keep it 100 with y'all. Y'all know how I feel about tracks like that, man. You know, it's got too much emotion in it for me. It's got too much emotion in it for me, man. Cannot be listening to stuff like that. I still got a few more videos to record. I got to get myself together, man. Wow. Shout out to MGK for that one, though. That was definitely a great piece right there. Definitely a great piece. Not one for me personally, but, you know, I know a lot of people have enjoyed this track right here. You know, Glass House. God damn. Wow. that, and then he supported it with some fire visuals, no pun intended, but like some dope visuals. Man, but like I said, man, I hope he's doing all right. You know, listening to the lyrics, you know, it sounds like he went through a rough patch. It sounds like he went through a rough time, you know, at least for a moment, you know. So first and foremost, I hope he's doing all right right now, you know. But anyway, man, let me know what y'all thought about this joint in the comment section below. Make sure you guys, as always, leave a like before you go. Smack the subscribe button that's right over there, as you guys already know. And of course, check out the video that's right over there, too. You might like it. I'm going to see y'all in the next one. Doc Rich, I'm out.